found the tub yesterday, and that was so hard, and it's still not done. I got it in, we got it in for a dry fit, and now I can't get it back out. All because,
is it right there? And it looks like there's a gap, but there's not. It is stuck up against there, and I can't get it out. I didn't cut enough off of that old concrete to get it down in the tub. So I don't know. So much for a dry fit. I got it in, can't get it out. Take this down. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take that wall down. Okay, I'm looking at the directions, sorry about that, for setting the ledger board. So I have to find the high point over here and then measure it 14 1/4 and then nail the ledger board. So that's what I'm going to do. So apparently it's the 2x4 too high. So let me take it down. Try not to scratch. Can that not be 11? There we go.
What you doing, puppy? What you doing? You can't catch that lizard? Mm-hmm. I see the problem. Sorry. If you can see it, this notch is too high. So I gotta lower that notch. Doggone it. Okay. So the tub is in and level. I tried to put the surround in, and that stupid wall's in the place, in the way. So we're back to beating that down again. He's doing a really good job. Awesome. So while he's doing that, I took that piece of casing down, that last piece, and again, ooh, bugs. Ooh, that's just so gross, Steve.
I know, isn't it?
It's just gross. So I'm gonna scrape that down.